across the street and they go on the middle thing after the right turn. Breaking the law on camera. I'm wondering if this
almost. She was trying to knock me down.
Yeah. She was like picking up something.
But she stopped with the abruptly and like stared me down. She was
time to go to Burger King. We'll see when we get there.
Huh?
We might have enough time to go to Burger King. We can go to Food Fuddruckers or something. Or get something from Starbucks.
Take even longer. That's better than Burger King. Unless you want to call to order in Fuddruckers
now.
You can't do that
and sit in the car,
right?
You call while we're riding on the scooter.
Technically, you can do that on a bike. You can't do it on a scooter.
I can ride with one hand. But I can't steer. I can't. I'd screw it
on
me. I could take my hand off and put it on the side to balance, but I can't. Like, don't move it. Actually use the phone.
Then we also have creepers. That's what I was going to do.
lunch time at like maybe a lot of people in Burger King. Yes. There goes the tiny home city to the left across the street over here. It's like a neighborhood of tiny homes. Which kind of just popped up, so I don't know how much it costs or anything. It looks like a lot of them over there. Metro Smoke Shop. Tiny home neighborhood, it was on the left.
Did you look at it?
We were on the other side of the street, but I pointed out to him. Also, there's an ad for us, a Metro/Smoke Shop. That's not the first Metro's BTS Smoke Shop I've seen. Where I got this phone now, it's also a Smoke Shop. It's a Metro store and a Smoke Shop. Everything you do is on camera right now.
Edit that out.
Oh, you can't edit it out.
Yes.
It's on camera now.
They got me kissing you.
Yeah, remember that. Oh my God. Everything on this VR camera is filming everything all the time.
Edit that out.
Oh, sorry.
Okay.
Now the camera got to
kiss.
What's the arrow? Turn another turn. That's not a first, that's for new users. If somebody's watching the video, has never seen it in a row before, they can use that code.
Did you drive your scooter past that opening past the sign, or did you walk through?
I walked through. The scooter can power me up the hill. I don't know if you guys can see the speedometer, but it's slowing down. It drains the battery faster than going up here. You're lighter than me, so you can go up faster. I'm heavier than you, so I go faster down hills. Let's go through Bay Street. I'm gonna ride through Bay Street to pass by the VR store. stop the video here. So here we are at the VR store.
Are you guys vlogging?
Yes, I am.
Can I get in the vlog?
Yeah, you're in the vlog.
Oh, I am?
Give a shout out.
Hey, what's up, vlog?
Yeah, that's the YouTube channel. Go check it out.
Alright, man.
Shout out to your homies, whatever you want
to
say.
Shout out to
shout out to Reckless Kid.
BBG,
okay.
Hey, alright, bro, thank you. Hey, shout out to the cops, y'all.
Shout out to the cops, Emeryville Police. Yeah, there we go.
Okay.
Alright, so this is our trip. Thank you.
Thank you, bro.
Alright. This is our ride to the VR store from the West Oakland Bar Station on these Lime scooters. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to rate, comment, subscribe. And peace out.